Hi, I'm Chris Edwards and welcome to this week's vlog. This week we're celebrating our 500th vlog and first thing we're gonna do is look at a new Adidas shoe, and this is a new color up on the Adidas Ubersonic, and this one's called the G-Dub and it celebrates George Washington. It's got a very stars and stripes, red, white and blue motif going. Has a cherry right here, a story about him with the cherry tree, his father's cherry tree. It also has cherries on the insole of the shoe right there. Quick look at the heel and the medial side. I just love what Adidas have been doing for the last couple of years with both their Barricade and now with the Ubersonic, just doing some really fun colorways right there. That's the only product we're going to look at this week, but we are going to have a look back at some of the fun, crazy, sometimes stupid things we did on the vlog all the way back to vlog one. So hope you enjoy it. Thanks for watching. I'll catch you next time. I'm Chris Edwards, web editor at Tennis Warehouse, and that's a look at some of the new products coming into the warehouse this week. I'm Chris Edwards, web editor at Tennis Warehouse. I'm here with Boris Becker, co-owner of Focal Tennis. Welcome, Boris.
Thank you for having me here.
Hi, this is Chris Edwards, web editor at Tennis Warehouse, and I donned my beanie, climbed to the top of Suzanne Longlong court. I'm gonna climb over here, and then just drop off that ledge. You can record that, or you can just cut to it.
Oh, you're busted.
There's a thread recently on Talk Tennis comparing me to Les Stroud, Survivor Man. Well, there's more than looks in common. Beautiful sticks, hit the ball perfectly, and also great. This guy looks pretty tasty, I'll be saving him for dinner. All right, Cletus, here she is, man. She's running a bit rough, you know.
I think I see what the problem is right here. Someone's stuck in there.
Look at that boy, got a feta bear stuck in the drivetrain. He don't need no feta bear stuck in the drivetrain.
Look, just get back here as soon as you can. Yeah, I gotta shoot the block.
Hey, I'll be there ASAP, okay? See ya.
I tell you what, man, your problem? This guy was stuck in the fan belt. Don't want to be putting no feta bear in the fan belt. What are you thinking? You know you got a picture of me on your website?
Is that right?
Vamos, baby, vamos, yeah!
Vamos is right. See ya.
Hey, welcome to this week's vlog. I'm just doing a quick workout here. I was working my triceratops and my lattes. I like to throw a little leg action in there to get some glucose muscles work.
That was so great.
Man, you just caught me in the middle of a workout, trying out these new body elastics bands, doing a little workout on my triceratops and... Captain's Vlog, Stardate 10-12 through 10-18, vlog number 39. We've defeated the Klingons and installed the new teleporter in the warehouse, the heart of the Tennis Warehouse mothership. Scotty, send me the first product. Yeah, you know, well, I'm almost ready for the vlog, just got done with makeup. Yeah, I'm still waiting for my gummy bears, though. Where's William? Oh, okay, I'll catch you later, bye. At last, thank you. And the heads are removed, I hope. And at least you put them in a Dunlop Grand Prix can, as I asked this time. This will get me ready for the vlog. Dark in here. Something tells me I'm not alone.
Sorry about that, good buddy. All right, I'm ready now. Yeah, go. Okay, I'm ready. Vamos, baby, come on!
Problem is, I'm out of money. I'm gonna have to bet with the vlog products. Here goes.
So tell me the forehand, did it work?
No, but I did offer a free restring.
Hey, welcome to this week's vlog, vlog 75. It's been a long road and we're out on the road right now, cruising around San Luis Obispo County. Gonna head into town in a little bit. First, let's have a look at some new product. Hey, don't worry, it's only me. Got it. Ooh, hot potato.
Barricade this, vlog man. Nice moves, Tiny Dancer. Step into this. On the close of time.
That's right, son. I put a little English on that.
It's a good day to die, vlog man. Eat my lead. Tape.
Well, I've been waiting for this day since vlog 153. Evil bad guy.
Fedbear. Oh, there you are, little buddy. Whoa. Get you so you can see. That's a bomb. Do you know how to defuse a bomb?
Me neither. Let me untie your hands.
Okay. You're gonna have to make a run for it. Come on, bud.
That's all we got time for this week's vlog. Thanks for watching.